All right, pop quiz. Airport. Gunman with one hostage. He's using her for cover. He's almost to a plane. You're 100 feet away.
What do you think?
Shoot the hostage.
What?
Go for the good wound and he can't get to the plane with her. Clear shot.
You're deeply nuts, you know that?
All right, gentlemen, what we have here are 13 passengers in an express elevator. Bomb's already taken out cables. Bomber wants $3 million or he blows the emergency brakes.
Anything else that'll keep this elevator from falling?
Basement.
He can strike anywhere. At any time.
Will the mystery guest please sign in?
Why are they messing with me? Do they think I'm doing this for fun?
For L.A. cop Jack Travon.
Tell me again, Harry, why did I take this job?
Oh, come on, 30 more years of this, you get a tiny pension and a cheap gold watch.
Cool.
The game began.
Very exciting, Jack. Some close calls, huh?
When someone put the city of Los Angeles to the ultimate test.
Pop quiz, hotshot.
There's a bomb on a bus. Once the bus goes 50 miles an hour, the bomb is armed. If it drops below 50, it blows up. What do you do? What do you do?
Now.
Are you insured?
Yeah, why?
He's the only solution.
We just got a ransom demand from your terrorist. Says he's rigged the city bus. Where's Jack?
Where do you think?
Stay on or get off.
Get off.
This is much better.
Everybody hold on!
Hopper, Sandra Bullock.
Pop quiz, you have a hair trigger aimed at your head. What do you do? What do you do?
Speed, get ready for Rush Hour.
In 1971, William Friedkin directed The French Connection. It received 5 Academy Awards, including Best Picture of the Year. In 1974, he directed The Exorcist. It made history. Since then, Friedkin has spent over 2 years in 5 countries on 3 continents creating his latest film, an unusual adventure into the realm of suspense. Future, trapped in a life that was also a death. 4 men take an incredible chance, face an impossible challenge, and risk the only thing they have left to lose. Sorcerer. Sorcerer. Years ago, it found its way into our galaxy. Trapped in the frozen wasteland of Antarctica, it could not escape. Now the men of Station 4 have made a monumental discovery. An alien creature had frozen, but not to death. And man...
It isn't Fenix!
...is the warmest place to hide.
Try not to make an even bigger mess of things.
Yippee-ki-yay.
Да.
Что он тебе после всего?
First time in Moscow?
Yeah. First time.
You American?
Yeah, New York.
Are you a cop?
Welcome to Moscow.
Jack!
Dad?
He's gonna die today.
Need a hug?
We're not a hugging family.
Damn straight.
This theater has been equipped with multiple emergency exits. They should be clearly illuminated at all times. In the unlikely event of a fire, please make your way through these exits in a calm and orderly fashion. Thank you. Did you know that urine is sterile? You can drink it. I don't know where that goes.
Thank you.
entire generation, people have experienced Star Wars the only way it's been possible, on the TV screen. But if you've only seen it this way, you haven't seen it at all.
Now, for its 20th anniversary, the adventure of a lifetime returns to the big screen in a way you've never seen before.
There'll be no one to stop us this time.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
With newly enhanced visual effects.
They're coming in too fast!
THX and digital sound. And a few new surprises.
Want a tabulira?
Look, Jabba, next time you want to talk to me, come see me yourself.
On President's Day weekend, 1997,
good luck.
George Lucas and 20th Century Fox invite you to welcome back Luke Skywalker, Princess Leia, Han Solo, Darth Vader, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Chewbacca, C-3PO, and R2-D2. Finally, the motion picture event, the way it was meant to be experienced.
This will be a day long remembered.
As the entire Star Wars trilogy returns on February 14th, Star Wars, followed soon after by The Empire Strikes Back, and then Return of the Jedi.
Move closer!
For a whole new generation who have yet to experience it on the big screen. And for everyone else to experience it again.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
The Star Wars Trilogy, Special Edition. See it again, for the first time.
The Force will be with you, always.
Things changed. I'm a father now. I will always be in your heart.
Little Brian, I have a gift for you.
Your daddy gave me this.
Now I'm gonna give it to you. It's very special. It's for protection from what's coming.
All right, Dom. What's next?
No matter how fast you are,
I am not to be compared to you.
No one outruns their past.
I am more easy, you trying your best to become me.
And mine just caught up to me.
Been a long time, Dom. Accidentally!
So we're up against a master thief, assassin, high performance driver. Who is he?
Jacob is Dom's brother.
Your whole life, you pushed yourself to be faster than Dom, smarter than Dom, stronger than Dom. But could you kill him? Because I'm ready if you are.
There's nothing more powerful than the love of family. But you turn that into anger, there's nothing more dangerous.
Maybe this is the end, but we're gonna go out together.
You know I'd ride to the death with you.
Let's get to work.
Please tell me that's not a Pontiac Fiero strapped to a rocket engine?
Impressive. I know.
No. No, that's not impressive.
My ass is in fuego!
Oh.
That's your mistake. This is my world.
Damn, they got a magnet plane?
Hold on.
Tell me you're not thinking what I think you're thinking. There's no bridge!
Oh, hell no.
Hey guys. Surprise.
Nice clubhouse.
Well, Tolstoy used to always say that it was really his older brother Nicholas that was the talented one. He just lacked the necessary ego to try to put pen to paper. You know, he wasn't so... What?
No, no, it's just someone's talking. Ça vous ennuie pas d'arrêter votre téléphone? Là, vous êtes blablabla, 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 ça arrête pas, ça fait une demi-heure que vous continuez comme ça, je commence à en avoir ras-le-bol,
okay? Don't lose your concentration, all right? You think this is Purple Rose to Cairo?
No, come on, he's talking,
just listen to me.
He's talking and texting at the same time. Okay, is it your living room? What's your problem, man?
All right.
Get the out of this place, or just turn off the phone, okay? This man is trying to do his lot, okay? And it's not easy for him. Okay, again.
Where was it? What was that? Tolstoy was it? Yeah, it was really Tolstoy's older brother Nicholas that had the talent.
Really?
He just lacked. Yeah, yeah.
You're so smart.
Thank you.
Okay, let's read it.
All right, good. That's it. We got it.
Is that the one?
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Thanks, guys.
And now, on with the show.